Hey guys, welcome back. Did some chassis changes on it here and going to test it out, see how she does. Think I'm going to get a little bit better flex out of it. Hopefully it ain't as much twisting in it, so we'll see. I got more ground clearance. I got one of this. Oh yeah, and they drag it all right over. Oh yeah, I would have bottomed out there on that rock in the middle for sure. Good side hill here. Still got that weight down well. Watched a few people roll right there when we did the event. Awesome. See how she moves across these rocks here. Come down this way and we'll try out the big rocks here. See how it articulates on them. I did soften up the front shocks on it. Still gotta do the rear. They're moving good. And that one fully extended there. That shock is fully compressed. That's all further it'll go down. Back shock air is fully compressed. And the other shock is fully extended. Not bad. Sorry if I'm a little shaky today, guys. A little cold out. One thing I like about this chassis is I'll be able to switch over to my Chevy truck body that I have if I don't want to run the buggy body. So I gotta redo it, I wanna repaint it. Awesome. Love it. Go down to the hill climbs here and see how it does on them. I got a thing just bounce right across the rocks like that. Boom. over here to the hill climbs. Start with this one here first. Definitely need some portal axles, get them diffs up some. Try this downward side hill here. Get up this rock one here. Oh yeah. Nice. Whoa. That little one wheel there. Speed to get her started, but she went right up it. And now we're gonna come down this one here. See how she does. Last time I went on it, I did get hung up a little bit in the middle. So, we'll see what happens. I do believe it'll be a lot better. So far, it has been better. A lot of diff hangers in this one here. I think the suspension's working a lot better. A lot better. Things flexing and twisting and just doing a lot better, guys. Definitely worth the patience to make the new frame. You notice I don't have no gates up out here. I ain't been out here since we had the event. Ooh. Nice. And that tire just flexing right over it. tire plug there.